Mr. Harrison always says he's the best pound for pound we have. He's a winner. It's hard to find a show he doesn't win a competition at. We have had a little bit of a four-fault week, and I knew he was going to be in good form today, and it paid off, and he performed beautifully.
The Suncor Cup goes to McLain Ward of the United States aboard Double H Carlos.